Right
right hand,
right
hand. Que tal? ¿Cómo estás?
The aardvark's natural habitat is sub-Saharan Africa, where they dig deep burrows to sleep all day underground. They do the same here in Chester. Once a day, Kirsten wakes them up for their favorite snack.
Basically,
I like a termite soup.
Ice lolly. What's it called? It's a milk chocolate ice lolly. Milk pop.
What do you think it tastes like?
Kind of sour. I might have had some in my mouth accidentally one time.
After lunch, the aardvarks go back to sleep until evening. When they will finally have their main meal.
We come in the morning and the paddock is trashed. And we just think, God, they've had a fun night last night. But we don't get to see it. I wish I could actually come in and see them at night time.